हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल क्लास 10 मैथ्स सब्जेक्ट चैप्टर 5 अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशंस इन डेप्थ विद एक्सरसाइज 5.2 क्वेश्चन 4। ओके, इन क्वेश्चन 4 इज गिवन, आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू वेरी इजीली। सो फ्रेंड्स, वॉच द फुल वीडियोस, ओके, डोंट वॉच द हाफ वीडियो, देन यू विल गेट अ अंडरस्टैंड। सो वॉच द फुल वीडियोस एंड लेट मी स्टार्ट विद द क्वेश्चन। Which term of AP is 3, 8, 13, 18 is 78. Here AP series are there, 3, 8, 13, 18. Okay. And the AN is means 78. We have to find out in which series the 78 the number will be coming. Okay. So here we will see the given series. Given series of AP is, what is that? 3, 8, 13 and 18. As we know the formula, okay. So here A is, what is that A? 3 is given, okay. And D we have to find out. If we find out the D, D is equal to A2 minus A1. That is 8 minus 3, that is 5. Okay. So 5 is given. If we go for 13 minus 8, then also 5, 18 minus 3, then also 5. The difference will be the 5 only. So, let the n term of the given, let the n term of the given AP, okay, of the given AP be 78. Hum, kya karenge? 78. N term kya rakhenge? 78. We know the formula, okay. An is equal to A plus N minus 1 D. N minus 1 D. So, what is our An? 78. Okay, we are finding that. What is our A? 3. N minus 1 we don't know and D is 5. 78 minus 3 plus N minus 1 is equal to 5. So, 78 minus 3 means 75. Okay. 75 is equal to n minus 1, 5. Therefore, n minus 1 is equal to 75 upon 5. N minus 1 is equal to 50. And we get the formula. N is equal to 15 plus 1. N is equal to what is? 16. So, we have searched that n is a 16. Okay. In this term, hence, what is our n term? N term is 16. N term of the AP. AP, what is this? This AP is 78. Okay. 16 term hum karenge tab hamara 78 aayega. Okay, if we do the 16 term, then only we get the AP 78. These sums, you got it? Very easy method I had explained you. If you like my video, click the like button, comment, share, subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you, dear.